Hey everyone, Pete Estes here. Welcome to another episode of Catamount Weekly presented by Xfinity. We'll start today's show with another weekly award for the Red Hot men's lacrosse team. Senior midfielder Ian MacKay was named AmeriKey's co-offensive player of the week following his four-goal, one-assist effort versus Jacksonville last weekend. MacKay's fourth goal against the Dolphins was the overtime game winner to keep the Cats unbeaten on the season. MacKay ranks second all-time at UVM in goals scored and needs just 1 point to reach 200 in his career. Up to 15th in the latest national polls, the Cats have the next week off before heading to Albany on March 17th for a top 20 showdown against the Great Danes. Skiing got off to a fast start at the NCAA Championships thanks to a pair of first-team All-Americans in the giant slalom. Paula Moulton moved up six positions after her first run to finish third overall to land on the NCAA podium for the second time in her career. Max Roslin finished just outside the top three, jumping up four spots to number four after standing in eighth after his first run. In Nordic action yesterday, Elena Sonesson was UVM's top finisher in the women's 5K Classic. The championships continue tonight with the slalom under the lights. The women's first run is scheduled for 8:45 Eastern Time. With March comes madness, and that certainly hasn't escaped Burlington as the men's basketball team readies for its third straight AmeriKey's championship game. We put a mic on head coach John Becker ahead of Saturday's matchup with UMBC.
At the girls' game last night, huh, kid? You're rice for life, man. So let's lock in the next couple days. Let's have some fun. Let's enjoy this. Loose. Have a great practice. All right, together on three. One, two, three.
Together.
Ernie. Make sure we're boxing out. Box out. There you go, P. Nice, Cam. Move your feet. Show your hands. Don't foul. Guard one-on-one, big part of the game. Here we go. Good job, Benny. Good job. Here we go, let's go. Pace. There you go. Make 25 and then go left. All right, see you at 2:30. Together on three, one, two, three.
Be sure to arrive early on Saturday and head into the Fan Fest starting at 9:30 a.m. Tip-off is scheduled for 11 o'clock. And that'll do it for us today on Catamount Weekly presented by Xfinity. Plenty more next week right here on Catamount TV.